The story of Nathan Nearest Green. Sometime in the 1850s, when Jack Daniel was a boy, he went to work for Dan Call, a preacher, grocer, and distiller. According to company lore, the preacher was a busy man, and when he saw promise in young Jack, he taught him how to run his whiskey still. However, in June 2016, the New York Times published a story identifying Daniel's true teacher as Green, one of Call's slaves. The newspaper reported that historians and locals have known the Green story for decades.